everybody. Do you know how, you probably don't, but you can imagine how thrilled I am right now to look out here and see everybody together in one space for the first time since COVID. Is this like amazing? I don't know, it touches my heart. It makes me so happy. So you're in for a real treat, okay? So I know you're gonna be a terrific audience and be respectful when people are up here presenting. And I obviously need to thank Mrs. O'Leary for doing this for you guys and putting this whole show together. And I just wanted to say hi and thank you, and then she is going to start the show.
All right, everybody, welcome. I was so excited to be a part of this talent show and to have worked with your wonderfully talented children and classmates. But I would like to start today's show with a prayer. So in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Thank you, Lord, for the opportunity and the courage to showcase our talents today. Remind us that we are called to give our best while caring for and respecting others along the way. We pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. I would also just like to remind you, Mrs. Murata and I both know that you are going to be a fantastic audience, but I would like to remind you that it takes a lot of courage for every single person to come up here and to share something special with all of us. So I know that you will all be a fantastic audience and respectful, but I would just like to remind you of that. All right, our first participant is Kira Parker. So Kira, you wanna come out, honey?
I'm in first grade, and I drew a rainbow unicorn.
All right, our next three participants are from third grade, and they're all also sharing artwork. So Michaela, Laurie, and Sarah, why don't you guys come on out?
Snakes, and then I decided I want to make my own snake in my own style. And so I just drew a snake resting on a bunch of dead tree. This one was today, I rushed it because last night I was trying to make one, but it failed. I made a dragon puppet, which is two sides. There's a bunch of tutorials on YouTube. So yeah.
Very cool. Our next few acts are a little bit are more musical for us. So we have Addie. She's coming on. Yeah. Our next act is Patrick and Riley in grade 6, so come on up.
Down to Louisiana, close to New Orleans, way back up in the woods among the evergreens. Mr. and Mom, Captain made of birds and wood, who lived a country boy named Johnny Beard, who never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play guitar just like a ringing a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, go, go. Johnny be good. His mother used to carry his guitar and his gummy sack. But said to meet the tree by the railroad track. All the engineers used to say, "Will you save?" Strongman at third and at the job is made. Well, people passed by and he softly say, "Oh my, would I be a country boy? I can play. Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Johnny, be good."
Thank you.
participant is a little bit of a surprise. please welcome Mr. Durko.
Ever since that day, I Thank you.
unstoppable.
Thank you.
Natalia, Juliana, Olivia, Tiana, Mayasha, and Kespi. Our next performer is Enavon.
rises the moon.
Our next performer is also a little bit of a surprise. Can we all welcome Mrs. Murata?
So, backstory, I was in fourth grade and I started playing flute. And then I stopped playing flute after high school. 25 years later, I picked it up again. So, and then I joined a band. So what you're gonna hear is the band in the background playing selections from The Lion King, and then I'm gonna play the flute part of that production, okay?
Thank you.
down to our final three performers. So would Lily please come on out?
Myself called Captain America. Oh, yeah!
Capture the moon.
I would like to express how proud I am of every single person who got up here today and shared with us something special. Thank you to the parents for, you know, coming and supporting your children. Thank you to the teachers for letting me steal the students out of class sometimes to practice. This was really fantastic, so I'm really proud of every single person that was a part of it. Thank you.